So on this 11-11 day, we're going to move ourselves in consciousness to a very powerful place in the Spanish Pyrenees called Tregaroa, where we have created a very powerful portal where the Arcturians have a base there, where quartz crystal lies there. And this energy is powerful enough, the Arcturians tell us, to move around the planet several times and to the outer edges of the galaxy and beyond. And it is a galactic energy. So let us move within once more as we let go within the body. We breathe with awareness, taking in the light of spirit. And we come into that beingness within. Our crown is open. We are connected to Gaia, to her heart and core, her crystalline kingdom. And we find ourselves once more within ourselves in that higher dimensional place, which is always there, always with us, which we so often disconnect from. So the light of spirit flows through. The light of our divine self fills us. We enter into that place of non-doing, of stillness and balance within. The Arcturian presence all around us. We find ourselves at rest. We are surrendered, that all may take place through us, not by us. We surrender to the divine flow. So you see in your vision the valley of Tregaroa. You begin to feel its energies and to feel drawn there as we ask the Arcturians in their blue corridor of light to move us in consciousness to the valley of Tregaroa. We find we are all there. We feel and we see. The nature energies, the elemental energies, the energies of the animal kingdom. From the smallest to the largest. The trees are connecting with us, sharing their consciousness with us. We know there is magic here. We are aware of this powerful portal of the Arcturian presence and the many ascended masters. So we allow ourselves to just sink into what is present here, allowing a merging of energies of consciousness becoming one with this valley through all dimensions. Becoming raised in my frequency simply by being here. All is in oneness here. All is multidimensional. I become aware through myself of the many dimensions that are present. So a few moments. Allow the deepening of this connection, which you may call on the Dragora whenever you wish. So just allow your experience. The 11-11 energies have raised and expanded the life, the consciousness here, even more. Through us, the 11-11 energies are radiating through the planet. Let us begin to direct this energy as first we send it to Stonehenge. Thank you. ensuring it is anchored there. To Glastonbury Abbey. Anchoring it through our foundation. Shaftesbury Abbey. See Tregor R, connecting all three. And we ask for balance to be restored. The love energy of the Divine Mother pouring through. As we see power spots along these lines, receiving powerful energies, clearing them. Releasing the darkness. As the Christ light is able to flow. You work without effort. No effort to make. The flow of love through your heart. In joy. In ease. Allow yourselves to be elevated to joy, divine joy. See all our hearts combining into oneness. Huge love flowing through. As the energies continue to do their work, return to your presence in Trigger R. feel the energy within your heart. Divine love. It's radiating into the earth and throughout the world. You choose bliss. You choose joy. If there's anything you would like to request for yourself, you may do so. This beautiful dimension within, as you return from Tregora, drawing yourselves back into the physical body, bring this inner state of beauty, bliss, and joy with you. Be in bliss. Be in joy. Be divine love within this physical vessel. Relax down into your foundation, your pelvic area, becoming aware of your lower body. Connected to Gaia, her heart and core, to Mother Earth, as you receive her upward energy. Rest a few moments in the beauty of this energy within the physical. beam of light in a physical body. When you feel ready, you may simply open your eyes and remain in this higher frequency. Remain in your true essence, in the divine flow. Bringing it all in to the earth plane and being at one in both dimensions simultaneously.